Well, a dramatic crash leads to a terrifying morning for employees at an Oklahoma City Walmart neighborhood market. Two suspects crashed right through the front glass doors. You can see it right there after this chase with police. This happened near Southwest 59th and Penn at about 4 o'clock this morning. News 4's Emily Aiken spoke with an employee about what sounded like an explosion.
Employees now have this entrance blocked off. Police say the two suspects drove into the store after a short chase around Southwest Oklahoma City.
Just came in, I mean, he's just 60 miles an hour, boom, right through a door.
Austin Davis describing his unusual morning at work. At about 4 o'clock Monday morning, police say they were responding to a car burglary near 44th and Santa Fe. When police tried to pull the car over, the driver took off.
It refused to pull over for the officer. It initiated a pursuit. The pursuit wound around the southwest area of Oklahoma City.
The chase ended when the driver of this stolen car plowed through the front doors of the Walmart neighborhood market.
Glass is going everywhere. And I was like, wow.
Police say there were two suspects in the car, and Davis says they tried to get away even after the crash.
I seen that one that tried to grab me, but they did say it was two. I did see one officer go down my aisle, run down my aisle, so I knew it was the second.
Police were able to arrest both suspects. Luckily, no one inside the store was injured. Employees worked through the morning to get the glass and other damage cleaned up.
He messed up that Christmas tree, the hole, he messed up a door, a cooler door, and he knocked all the other stuff over there. He just knocked it down.
Davis says he's just glad everybody he works with was able to walk away unharmed.
What can you say? Something like that happened. Lucky somebody didn't get ran over, because somebody could have died like that.
In Southwest Oklahoma City, Emily Aikens, Oklahoma's News 4.
So far, police have not released the names of the two men who were arrested. They face charges of running from police and auto theft.